If you own a Windows computer, I'm sure at some point or another it's frozen up on you and you have to shut it off. Hi, I'm Charles Stewart Jr. and I'm going to tell you what to do if your computer freezes up and you need to shut it off. First thing you can do is, if your computer freezes up, try hitting Control-Alt-Delete. That's kind of like a, you know, the best way to, it's like an override sequence you can use. Once you hit Control-Alt-Delete, sometimes that alone will just unfreeze the computer. But what it'll do is it'll bring up a window on your computer that that brings up the task manager. And when that comes up, sometimes a program you're running has caused your computer to freeze up. So you can, it'll show you what programs are running, and you can just highlight one and hit and say end task, and it'll kill the program that's running. And that might unfreeze your computer and then allow you to shut it down normally. But if you've tried that and Control-Alt-Delete did nothing, then the next step to do would be to actually go over and hit the power button on the computer. Now, if you hit the power button on the computer and still nothing happens, that means the computer's really locked up and there's not much you can do from that point on other than to disconnect the power. A lot of computers on the back will have a sort of like a breaker where you see the power cord being plugged into the back of the computer. Basically, you'll reach back there and flip the button. There should be an on and off switch. Flip that. It's like flipping a breaker in your house. It'll shut off the computer. Granted, it's not the best way to do it. It's not good to shut your computer off like that. But again, if it's frozen, there's really not much you can do after you tried the Control-Alt-Delete method. If your computer does not have a switch on the back, sometimes manufactured computers like a Dell or an HP may not have that switch, then the only thing to do would be to unplug the power cord. Most of the times you can unplug the cord from the back of the computer, so just unplug that, and the computer should obviously shut off because there's no power, and then plug it back in, and then you can leave it shut off, but the best thing to do is to restart it from there, and then just to make sure everything's okay, and then shut it down the way it's supposed to be shut down from there. And if you plug it back in and turn it on, it's still frozen up, then there's probably a good chance that there's some kind of virus or some corruption with your operating system, possibly even your logic board or your hard drive is messed up. So those are all, then you'd need to take it to a computer professional to take a look at it from there. But that should fix it in most situations. And that's how to shut off a Windows computer when it freezes up.